Hello.
Putting the world to rights there?
Trying to, Mr. Morgan.
Hey there. I wonder if I'll ever not pull a pin fire again. I think it's in our skin now.
Long time, boy.
Good morning, Arthur.
You were right about this place. Good spot.
You'll do for now.
For sure.
Cruel bastards. Tying me up right by the food. Please don't hurt me.
What do you think of your new home?
Let me go now, please.
No can do.
How are you?
Good morning, Arthur.
Feels like we're back on track, more or less.
Yep. Money and food. Now everyone needs to keep coming.
For sure.
Hi. Morning.
What's wrong? Thought you'd be happy to be off that mountain.
Oh, I don't know.
You ain't been yourself for a while.
I don't know.
All quiet, Jose?
Thankfully, yes.
Good.
But we don't know for how long, so you best leave me to it.
because if they did, they can get lost. I have never been so insulted in all my life. Really, laughed at. Balderdash. Are you quite certain you're not a spy? Those wretches will do anything to destroy me. My theories are correct, and I can prove it. I am the leading amateur paleontologist in the nation, and not one university will hire me because, unlike them, I actually have ideas.
You're a what?
I study dinosaurs. You know, big lizards.
Are they real?
Of course they're real, you nincompoop. And everywhere.
Everywhere?
This state was once a vast, shallow sea that had the most incredible animal that could walk, swim, and fly. Quite unique. I call it Totalosaurus. Just for now. I'm trying to gather all the evidence. Is Deborah McGinnis?
Arthur.
Good to meet you. Could you give me a hand here, please?
Of course.
Yeah. Listen, if you find any of these bones around the country, send them to my homestead at Furwood Rise in Cumberland Forest. Or mail me the locations. I'll reward you handsomely for your efforts.
Sure. Why not?
And we'll be proving a lot of stuck-up buffoons very, very wrong. Which, trust me, is the very best thing about science. Good day to you, sir.
Mr. Morgan.
I thought O'Driscoll's ate babies.
You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller. Skilled tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
Okay, I'll keep my eye out for him.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
You getting crazy, Dutch?
Well, I've always been crazy, Arthur.
Here you go.
Thank you, miss. Thank you kindly.
Don't mind Karen. She's lovely, really.
If you say so.
Glad to be off that mountain, Mr. Pearson?
Yes, indeed. Lots to do now.
Yeah, for all of us.
Come on, boy.
Up here if you want. I won't be much company. Come on, warm yourself a while. You have regrets? I've been a loner for a long time. Prefer it that way. But my brother wrote to me and me if I'd help his family move out west. We hadn't spoken in years. Two very different fellers. But I thought, this is something I can do. Wish I could tell you this had a happy ending. I travel out to meet them, ride with the wagon train, them and a couple other families, all soft-handed city types. A couple of days in, my brother's irking me, something rotten. Ask him when I'm gonna settle down, acting like he's better. So, just as we start the climb to cross over the Grizzlies, I bolt and don't look back. And you know what? They got caught in bad weather in the mountains and died. Every single one even started eating each other. And I always have that on my conscience.
Boy!
It's me.
I won't even ask.
Shit's in camp, you're cleaning it up.
So you're the O'Driscoll, huh?
I'm double tied. I guess I must be.
I've met some of the
before. Oh, yeah?
He must be hungry.
Like you wouldn't believe.
Well, I'll leave this here.
Put on some warmer clothes, friend.
In the dirt. Where those other O'Driscolls left my husband.
We're gonna run out of meat here soon if we're not careful. Many thanks. Good job, Arthur.
This should be some real good eating.
Thank you, Arthur.
Are you well?
Morgan.
There he is. I won't ask whose blood that is on you.
Morning, Arthur.
What do you think of this place, Susan?
An improvement on the last, that's for sure.
Well, that ain't too hard.
Well, I should be getting back to it. Good morning.
You okay, Abigail?
Settling in.
Good.